His former teammate and the pride of Bay Village, Dave Zastudil, who was the Browns punter in Joe's early years here, had this to say about his teammate.
People always say true leaders, their actions speak louder than words. And Joe went out every day and worked hard. He never complained. He was the first one in and out of the weight room. He was the first one to sign autographs for kids. And so for Cleveland to have a guy like that for 11 years, was pretty special.